assisted reproductive technology, also known as ART, has been used in the U.S. since 1981 to help women become pregnant. In general, ART works by removing eggs from a woman's ovaries, combining them with sperm to make embryos, and then transferring the embryos back into the woman's body, freezing them for transfer at a later date, or donating them to another woman. Deciding whether to undergo ART can be difficult. If someone is interested in embarking on ART, there is a report that CDC publishes that can help. This report has information on pregnancy success rates from over 400 ART clinics around the U.S. The report was prepared in collaboration with the Society for Assisted Reproductive Technology and the American Society for Reproductive Medicine. The entire report can be found on the CDC website. This report will help answer important questions like, what are the different types of ART? Which clinics in my city or state perform ART? What are my chances of getting pregnant using ART? What are the risks associated with ART? Or does my clinic offer single embryo transfer? The CDC ART report is a great source of information. It provides success rates by clinic to help you make informed decisions about ART, and it will help you in your journey to build a family. Presenting data on ART is complex, but this report is intended for the general public. So let me walk you through it. Sections 1 through 5 include national data. Section 1 includes an overview of national data and consists of graphs and charts that help answer specific questions related to ART success rates. The next three sections of the report are organized according to the type of ART procedure used. Section 2 has data on fresh non-donor cycles. Section 3 has data on frozen non-donor cycles. And Section 4 has data on only donor cycles. Finally, in Section 5, you will learn about ART trends for the past several years. The clinic-specific section of the report includes information from each clinic that submitted data on ART cycles. Now let's take a closer look at a sample clinic table. In this sample clinic table, you'll see that number 1 gives you the breakdown of ART cycle types for this clinic. Number 2 is where you'll find the percentages of infertility diagnosis at this particular clinic. Number 3 shows the pregnancy success rates broken down into three categories of cycles: fresh embryos from non-donor eggs, frozen embryos from non-donor eggs, and all cycles using donor eggs. These are all reported according to the woman's age. And down at the bottom of the page, you can review the current clinic services and profile. Everyone's situation is different. Clinic success rates vary for many reasons, so CDC does not rank clinics. In addition to the CDC website, the Society for Assisted Reproductive Technology is a valuable resource for patients seeking further information.